these pieces broken and scattered, and mercy gathered, mended and whole. Empty-handed, but not forsaken, I've been set free, I've been set my being. Oh, we trust in you. And we believe that if we cast our sins upon you, you're faithful to forgive them. And if forgotten, if grace is an ocean, we're all sinking in it. So we lean into what you have to offer us tonight. We don't want to miss it. We know that one touch, one moment with you can change everything. So we ask that you would touch us tonight. We know that it doesn't make any sense, but for some reason you're after us. And you want us, and you're pursuing us. You're not far away, you're right here. Holy Spirit, come. Touch every person in this room. Change them from the inside out. That love would illuminate from the inside. And that everyone would look and see the miracle and say, something's different about these, the Refuge Youth Group. These are planet shakers. These are world changers. These are William Wilberforces and John Newtons. Come save wretches like us, God, and do something miraculous. Do something amazing. Something that people will be talking about 200 years from now in this room. Amen.
Amen. Thank you all. Give it up to the band. Amen.